Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with Wii Sports, this time switching gears from tennis to boxing. So we're going to be breaking the ice with that because we're at skill level zero. So let's hop in right into it. Okay. We're going to be grabbing our dumbbells here, just like we did with tennis, and use it for the boxing. Number one. One or more Miis have been erased from your channel, and it will be removed from your player list. Okay, that's something else. Change. We have a separate Mii. Ah, I look younger here. Okay. Right is good. Added Brandy Box to the player list. If you erase this Mii from the Wii channel, it will be deleted from your player list, so be careful. Understood? One on D. Gotcha. Okay, so we got skill level 0 versus 92. We should be able to get a tutorial.
Round 1!
Do we? Okay, here we go. Fighting stance. Hold the Wii mode with your dummy nunchuck, okay. Hold the Wii mode and nunchuck in front of your face. Got it. Gotcha. Jab. Hold the Wii in front of your torso. Okay, lower punch. Gotcha. Oh. Hold the Wii mode. Okay, there we go. Dodge. Dodge. We're on. Those are the basic moves. Easy. Oh, we missed that. Okay, I can go move back. Oh! I'm noticing. Okay, I need to grab the nunchuck. Okay. Now the appropriate hand is moving with the appropriate boxing. There we go. So I had the nunchuck and the controller on the wrong hands. I flipped them over. My left hand is not working. Disconnecting. Try that again. Okay, we're back in business. Oh, I forgot to move backwards. There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, so we at least got him once. That will be it for this practice run. Gotta make sure I hold the main controller on the right hand and the nunchuck on the left hand. Unless I flip it over, I will have to go to the menu before starting the boxing match to flip the controller to the left. That's what happened. So for the next fight, we'll do it that way so that we can have the controller on the left hand. So, alright guys, that is it for now, and until the next time, people, peace out. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna give this boxing a second try now that I have the controllers adjusted properly. So, okay, switching to. Let's hope one of my hands doesn't stop working like what happened last time. Okay, skill level 75 versus 270. Okay, what happened to the 100s? Thank you.
I'm missing. I'm trying to do. I can make a side move, a swing move. That's what it's called. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Too high. Beat him up. I can't get him. Couldn't connect those last few punches there. But already done. I guess that went a little bit better. Okay, we are now at 149, so already, ladies and gentlemen. Until the next time. Peace out. Okay, we're now preparing to the final practice round, round number 3. This will be the final practice round. Okay. Okay, switching. This is my original. Switch to the one reserved for boxing. Controllers are good. Let's see what we got. Okay, he went up to level 225. Steady she goes. Round 1. Fight!
Okay, I think I'm doing better with the... Okay, okay. Keep it up. Keep it up. Did a couple of dodges there.
Round two.
Keep moving. Don't hit. Okay. The swing. See if I can do a swing. I haven't been able to do that. Missed. Keep blocking. Okay, I will say that one better than the previous two. Okay, I will say that about to wraps it up as far as practicing on this mode goes. So I guess from now on, it's the real deal. Alright guys, until the next time people, peace out.